Hello, Joseph. This video is about your chip.
Look, this is the same adapter as your adapter without lens. Now I show how to install chip. The first, remove black paint from backside place when you installing the chip, and make the correct height for installing the chip. I write you on your email how to make the correct height for installing the chip. First, install the chip on double side adhesive tape. Little piece of double side adhesive tape I send in with chip to you. Look. Install caliber, install chip with special shelf, and check it in camera. Look, when your camera show the aperture 6.3, you remove adapter and mark the borders of the chip on your adapters. Mark the borders and then remove chip with special shelf, remove double side adhesive tape and degrease the place of installing chip. Then install chip on super glue gel. This is chip number one. You see the aperture. And in this chip I pre-programmed focal length 500 millimeter. The chip number one. The chip number two installing on my testing adapter. This chip I pre-programmed focal length is 200 millimeter, aperture 3.5. And for this chip I open access to you to instruction for installing chip on your lens. Installation this chip on your adapter with lens. This analog instruction of installing chip on Rokinon Samyang lens. The first installing special shelves and then installing the chip. And my advice, first installing on double side adhesive tape. When you see diaphragm when chip installing on double side adhesive tape, then installing chip on super glue. And this is chip number three. This chip pre-programmed as default. Focal length is 55 millimeter, aperture 1.4. The chip number three. Full installation instruction I send in on your email. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.